points a game in the Emirates band. Matt Stafford got a test tonight from the league's top scoring defense, but Jim Duncan will miss his third straight game due to a sore knee. The Raptors own the league's longest current winning streak. They're home to host the Pistons, looking to extend it to 11. Head coach Dwayne Casey is trying to keep his team on an even keel.
There's going to be lows in the season. There's going to be highs. So we got, again, be consistent. That's the key word. It's having balance. Making sure we enjoy the ride, but yet we still understand what got us there. The hard work, the defensive mentality, and strolling more minutes together with our competitors.
The Pistons are coming off the loss to Cleveland last night. College basketball today, West Virginia and Florida are getting underway. One of several big games in the SEC Big 12 Challenge today. Top-ranked Oklahoma will face LSU later, and fourth-ranked Kansas hosts Kentucky. In the ACC, second-ranked North Carolina takes on Boston College later this afternoon. The NHL has the weekend off for the All-Star Game. The skills competition will take place tonight in Nashville. Serena Williams beat the match stepping Gronk's record of 22 Grand Slam singles titles. This still on hold. Williams lost to Angela Kerber in the women's final of the Australian Open, falling in three sets, 6-4, 3-6, 6-4. The 7-seeded Kerber had never played in the major final before today, and just about everyone expected Williams to add to her legacy, but she said she can't win them all.
Everyone expects me to win every single match, every single day of my life, and as much as I'd like to be a robot, I'm not, and I try to, but, you know, it's...